Rastor. Hey! Sorry.
Right into the concrete. That mofo came up, took here. Another swing at me. I thought, here we go. I'm done. And I got my arm free for everyone.
Oh, yeah!
Talk to me, Ratio. What's going on?
Primate is leeching data from you. Find whoever's doing it before the transfer completes. Look for anyone acting strangely.
Thank you.
Hey, watch it!
Sorry. Me a bitch or a cunt, it's not gonna bother me. I know who I am, and anybody can call me.
We've stuck in there for over an hour fighting over this bullshit. Your manager.
Shoes. I guess maybe over there.
Screwing. Oh! Whatever this is, I don't like it.
¿A poco?
Yeah, but this is weird.
I always love the bad poetry contest in sports scale, so I can't wait to hear what they have next time. I tried submitting something a couple years ago, but they didn't accept it. How something is that? My bad poetry was so bad, it didn't even get consideration for bad poetry.
I think they're awesome.
Yo estaba ahí parada, ya no sabíamos que no traíamos el presupuesto. Se negaba a salir de la cocina y yo me negaba a ceder.
Thank you. guys. My phone just got infected.
Impossible. We put Josh levels of security on it.
It's definitely possible. Says it's the Zombie 2 virus. You do know who made the first zombie worm, right?
Haddock.
Yep.
Who is Haddock?
Bay Area legend. This guy was exposing government deals with defense contractors while we were still in school. Haddock's been off the map for a decade, but if he's back, I mean, wow. What's the virus doing?
Looks like it was first installed through a spoof CTOS mobile update. I can see some of the phones it infected before mine. If I track them back, maybe I can find the source. Let's see if we can figure out Haddock's game here. Can you isolate the worm on a virtual machine?
I would love to. Send it over.
Retro, feel like stealing some Primate intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods.
Hack them for what they've got, but make sure.
What are they gonna do? Pull it out of
you? Stand in the shadow of greatness. But it is not my shadow I speak of. No, 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 gentle sirs and ladies. I speak of this grand edifice.
Excuse you. No. Things cost three times as much as my house.
You might
and my 401k combined. So
but
damn straight.
I'm ready. Ever
straight. I don't intend to pay. It's a day like robbery, so I'm going to call them on it.
City's fire.
Lillian,
take courage. You captains of this golden age of knowledge and learn from Lillian Hitchcock Court. Although,
would you believe it? $23 just for a hot dog and a soda. Christ,
that fought fire smokes the gods.
setting up all this surveillance equipment all over the city.
She's so nervous. I've never DM'd before. Is pizza good enough? I mean, I wanted to do a cheese and bacon.
Okay, I'm in. Who is this tool?
Basement troll, amateur swatter, internet garbage.
This is gonna be fun, but not for him.
Yeah? Well, that's because you're a straight-up fuckboy, Rickroll 92, and you deserve to perish with all the other norms. You wanna get swatted? Because I can make that happen for you. Jail? Fuck the police. I'll kill a fucking cop and then eat a sandwich. Crust cut off, ho. Cops can suck my big fat dick like the tricks they are, then suck on the barrel of my AK while they're down there. Nice. Owned.
911, what's your emergency? Hello? If you can hear me, please respond.
Trick, can't you see I'm busy slaying motherfuckers right now? I got mad guns, okay? I got a Glock 9, a sawed-off shoddy, and I just bought a fucking Uzi in Oakland last week. Never know when you're gonna need to go out guns blazing.
Sorry, I can't understand you. I need you to speak into the phone. Hello. This is 911. Who is calling? It's a felony to prank 911, sir. Consider this a warning.
And that, motherfuckers, is how it's done.
This guy, fuck. He's like the avatar of everything that sucks about the internet.
The sooner we separate him from DedSec, the better.
How do we do that? Anybody can join.
We have unofficial official channels. I've prepared a hit piece for our mouth-breathing friend. Trust me, he's out.
Thank you. That's great.
Whoa!
Gotta watch where I'm going.
Need something? Maybe next time.
My bad. Staffers are huge.
Well, I... Right, but...
Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand. Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But, good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
No, go ahead. What do you say? No. Oh, no.
Josh, I found another zombie-infested phone.
Does it have CTOS mobile on it?
Yep. Recent update, too.
This is infuriating. I can't figure out what it's trying to do.
I'll stay on the trail.
Got another zombie bite.
Nice. I'm starting to understand part of its process. It's trying hard to spread through infected access points.
Why?
I don't know yet. It's definitely Haddock, though. This is organized a lot like the first zombie code, even though the systems are totally different.
Damn, what is he up to? I'll keep looking.
Anyone need help?
Anybody hurt?
No!
All right, sunshine. That's how it's gonna be?
Another zombie attack through CTOS mobile again, so I think we can confirm the delivery method. Josh, send in the dump to you.
Wait a minute. I think I know what the zombies are up to.
Yeah?
They're infecting other vulnerable phones in close proximity, faking access points to hook in more victims where they can. He's searching for specific keywords, most of them related to Graystrom and military defense technology.
He's building his own little spy network, huh? Does all that data end up somewhere?
This is Haddock.
Yeah, he'll be untraceable that way. But all three of these phones got their update from the same access point. I'm gonna go find it.
I'll work on a cleaner. Wait, do we want to clean it?
Yes. I'm a fan too, but this thing could cause some big problems. Aim for the head, Josh.
Yo, Retro, we got some primate thug terrassing around the city.
Shit, cops doing anything about it?
They're trying. Why don't you show them how it's done?